So I'd like to remind everybody that when an eel has a maw with a pharyngeal jaw, that's a moray. When the jaw opens wide and there's more jaws inside, well, that's a moray. When it sulks in a reef and has two sets of teeth, that's a moray. When an eel bites your thigh and you bleed out and die, that's a moray. Somebody take this away from me.